the way to the ring. They are the WWE Tag Team Champions, Jay Unstoppable and Jay Unstoppable, the Blood Brothers. Introducing the challengers. At a total combined weight of 509 pounds, Darren Young, Titus O'Neil, the Prime Time Players.
You can tell when he walks to the ring, Darren Young is all about the money.
Gentlemen, it is electric. This sellout arena is pumped for this championship match. That was an impressive suplex. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars. Off that slam.
Well, if you didn't know before, you certainly know now. O'Neil was an NCAA Division I standout on the football field.
A sharp elbow drop. What a vicious chop. Oh, what a painful kick. It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move.
O'Neil reverses it. Running power slam. Listen to this arena show its appreciation for what these competitors are doing. Ooh, what a vicious backbreaker.
And here's some more trash talk. Titus O'Neil's looking to end this right now. We got a cover. One, two, three. Titus O'Neil gets the win.
And here's some highlights from the matchup.
He had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how